What's up, guys? I go by the name East Coast Prince, and today it's a Good Friday. Thank God it's Friday. So I'm going to be reacting to a new sound today. I'm reacting to someone I've reacted to before on this channel, the UK rapper, a Nigerian-born UK rapper called Dave. Dave Santana has been my guy from day one. And I told you, it comes with a lot of content. Even though the first song I reacted to didn't really have content on that song, Professor X, but he's here and he has content on the song. So I'm going to react to Black by Dave. It's an old song. It actually came out 9 months ago. I think 9 months ago, I didn't really know Dave, but it came out 9 months ago. So I'm reacting to Black by Dave, and I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. Meanwhile, wait, let me wear my glasses, you know? I have to look good for this, people. Now let's get on with it. Let's go. Wow, this Lagos, the yellow and black buses, trademark of Lagos. This Lagos too, this should be the island of Lagos. And that's Dave taking a good haircut. Wow.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is...
Wow. Okay. I had to pause it because that was deep, you know, that was deep. Black is beautiful, black is excellent, black is working twice as hard for with... Black is working twice as hard with the people that you are better than, because you have to do twice the work so that you can be level with them. Level them, you know? Alright, let's go, I'll catch it.
So much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Could they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees? Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me. Your mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. The kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance. He's...
The kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. This is real deep. Ah. So you know what he's saying now? He's saying that he said black is watching child soldiers kill themselves. So you know this violence that happens in African countries, you hear a lot of typical stories about the wars that go in African countries and child soldiers emerging and fighting and killing. So we talked about that, and they said the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. Usually criminality is always associated with the black man, the African American, the African race. Criminality is always associated with the African race. And he's saying here that the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. So most people get interested. They don't want to care if it's a white guy that is a criminal. And most people enjoy listening when it's a black guy that is a criminal. So this is deep, and let's continue with Dave, man.
Ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed. You see him and shoot. Look. Black is growing up around the barbershop. Mummy saying stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone, and standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above then going corner shopping, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, then being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it. People say you fake the shit, never stayed to change the shit, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race cause they're erasing it. Black has got a sour fucking
Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know about the truth about your race. You don't know about the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Wow. If I continue analyzing the song, I'm going to be pausing like in very short times. I'll be over pausing the song, so I just allow it to go for a while. So talking about the history, and because of the slave trade, you know, most people that are abroad, most blacks in different parts of the country in Europe, most of them don't know their roots because of the slave trade, so they don't know about their history. They're struggling to find about your race because they're erasing it. And see, they don't know about their history. A lot of people are dying. A lot of the ancestral people are being washed out, like the slaves, the ancestors of the black race abroad and all around they're being washed out. And a lot of black people don't even know where they come from. They don't know their identity. They are still trying to find their real identity, you know? So that's what he's talking about, yeah. And this is deep from Dave, man. This is deep. I like the fact that he's putting a lot of Nigerian touch to the videos. You know, he's Nigerian. I told you he's Nigerian British. He's a Nigerian British rapper. And he's from Edo State in Nigeria. So that's why you see a lot of Lagos in it. You see a lot of other stuff. And I'm sure it's not just Lagos. This is talking about black in general. But from his origin, his roots, of course, he puts videos that shows that, yes, he's from Nigeria and he identifies with Nigeria. So let's continue.
Flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know. There ain't a thing that I would change in it.
That's Stormzy, man.
Look, black ain't just a single fucking colour, man, it shades to it. Her hair straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I hate this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all make this shit. Black is deadly, black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries on what they trade most.
Black is his Nigerian, is his Ghanaian brother doing research of his lineage and finding out he's Egyptian. That's showing that a misplace of identity there. And it happens with a lot of black people. They don't really know their origin, they don't know their roots. So he's saying what he said before. So a Ghanaian doing the research and find out it's actually Egyptian, that is where he comes from. You can tell a lot of the black people are not in touch with their roots, they don't know their identity. You get it. So let's continue.
Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast, but most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the Slave Coast. Black is so confusing for the culture, they're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast, I battled the law in the streets. Well, you will struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, fucking hell, what about our brothers that are stuck in jail that could have bust the bell? They held a burden, gotta live with it. Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside in prison cells. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. And black is like the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Black is all I know, there ain't the thing that I would change in it. You see what he's trying to say? He said the beauty of blackness lies in all these issues and all these problems that black people face. And it makes the black race stronger and makes the black race more determined and black race more energetic, you know? And black race is all he knows. The black is all he knows. The melanin is all he knows. And the skin color is all he knows. And the identity is all he knows. And there's not a thing that Dave will change in it. And so will I, man, so will I. So, let's see. I think the song has ended. And this is Dave Black. And this is a massive, interesting, lovely song. I really do not have any more comments to make about the song because I've said all the comments in the song, you know. And I like the fact that most African Americans that are in the UK especially get in touch with their roots. Down here in the African countries, they get in touch with their roots. Stormzy is Ghanaian, Dave is Nigerian, Skepta is Nigerian. So you can tell they get in touch with the African roots, and that's very important, you know. And I like this one promoting black, you know. You know, Kendrick Lamar said that the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice, and he referenced it here. They referenced it here, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. So that's our country and that's our heritage and that's our race, the black race, you know. And we should be proud of it and rep it anywhere we are, get. So I think this is a wonderful track. And if you enjoy this reaction from Dave by East Coast Springs, which is me, please don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. And you'll see me in the next video.